Dr. Chow. Your dear stepfather. He does so love his daughter, does he not?
General Soon is heading into the capital.
What is the meaning of this?
Perhaps something has happened. I did see Father talking to a strange Taoist in the capital.
Damn it, Father. He's hiding something. We must hurry after him. Yes, brother. You're the one who was at Hu Lao Guan Pass.
I've heard tales of you. I am Sun Quan, the younger son of Sun Jian.
Listen, something troubling is afoot.
This is an ill omen. Could Father have come to harm?
Don't talk nonsense! A tiger is not so simply hunted. Right? Father?
He was thinking, but Dad's gone into enemy territory alone. We need to get after him right now. No time for talk.
Please excuse the sudden request, but this is urgent. Would you lend us your aid?
Cross by moving those tied up boats. Get around by boat. To wage war in a region like this, you need more than just cavalry.
It is said that one who never stops exploring is a master of all terrain. And thus, we can should one day be able to use the rivers to our advantage too.
show you the strength of the Swin bloodline!
Anytime you need a helping hand, I'll be there.
Well done. Now, let us press the attack.
I could ask Gong Jin about the future of the Swen bloodline.
Thank you.
dangerous here.
Some sight. You could probably even see it from across the Han Shui River. I'd like to be lord of a huge stronghold like this one day.
First, we rescue Father and rid the area of demons. Then, with our combined strength, we will take this city and make it our new stronghold in Jing Province.
I like the sound of that. We better get this finished up promptly then.
Yeah!
chance of receiving some help here? Chance of receiving some help here? As a proud Swen, I do not fear death's abyss. Ugh!
and show my appreciation. Just slow down for a minute.
I think there might be treasure hidden in the area.
Good.
sure you'll make good use of it.
This'll dampen the enemy's vigor significantly. I came to Xiangyang on my father's orders. But by the time we arrived, the castle had already fallen to the horde of demons. They rode off ahead of us while we were discussing our next moves.
Yeah!
so easily.
Let's go. Fine. I shall accompany you.
Something doesn't feel right. Keep your weapon close.
Well, Tiger Sunshine, care to join me now?
Tempt me all you may. I will not join forces with evil. Let Da Chao go!
Too bad.
Da Chao, what's going on here?
General Sun, he's...
Father, is that you?
Who disobey me. Take heed for when the time comes for you to answer.
You bastard! Get back here! Curses!
Father restrained us from completely losing ourselves to bloodlust.
And then, in sacrificing his life, he set an example for all Swen descendants to follow.
Our bloodline is not to give succor to the evildoers.
We are to strengthen ourselves, and one day, bring order to this land.
Your claws are not those of the tiger like ours.
However, we want you present as we set off.
And sail towards a bright future, as kings overseeing an era of prosperity for all.
With our ship's helm adorned by that Liar Taoist's severed head.
Has been elsewhere. You have surpassed me. Both of you. Grow strong and take care of your men. As commanders, you must be calm and collected. And Bofu, you are just like me. Always reckless.
man. He must be stopped.
Dad!
Father! It's Hongjin. She's infiltrated Dongzhuo's forces alone. Would you go with me to Meiwu Fort?